today I'm gonna do the three color challenge. I have my bowl of markers here. Whoops. I have my bowl of markers right here. And I'm gonna start. We're gonna close our eyes. And I'm gonna choose something from in here. So let's do this. I got blue, a purple, and a dark blue. I'm doing three rounds for this. So let's get started. First color, I think I'll do a nice sort of cloud. And color it. Unfortunately, Riley couldn't join us for this video, but that's okay. And then another one, the sky. Hey Alexa, play Party in the USA. Okay, so now we got our clouds in the sky. Let's make the outlines of our character. The hand. So crazy. Everybody seems so famous. Moves in my turn, I'm feeling kind of homesick. Let's make a little like droop for her dress and her feet. Also a shout out to Lillian Huang just there for a shout out. Also a shout out to Julia Whitney. My tummy's turning, I'm feeling kind of homesick. Oh, much better and I'm nervous. And Daisy's on the manager. And Brittany's on the. And Brittany's on the. Now, what pattern should I do? Comment in the comment section and what was your favorite part about this drawing when we're done. And then let's cover that up with some white blue. And then just a little hints of purple. Now we need to make more stuff too here. So how about a beret? And then we want some in the sky. as she's looking at something. How about a sunset? Comment in the comments if you like sunsets. This is gonna be a truly weird sunset. Actually, no. This looks like more like a mountain top. Like she's about to climb them. I put my hands up, play my song. No, I'm gonna be okay. Yeah. It's a party in the USA. What song should we play next, guys? How about Tidal Wave? Hey, Alexa, play Tidal Wave, please. Wrong one. Hey, Alexa, play Tidal Wave from Bumped by Kevin Quinn. P.S. Track. You have to watch Bumped. It's one of my favorite shows. I heard a saying, time is everything. Well, everything is here now. You never know what the day will bring. Just be ready when it comes around. Life's a beach, tropical, and get away. I came alive ever since the day. Hit me like a freight train, ooh, I did a double take. Party like a summer day. Got a real mean on the toes, so don't let me go. Tidal wave, tidal wave, tidal wave. But tidal wave. Life's a beach, tropic island, get away. I came alive ever since the day. Also, I hope you're following along. I would love that if you were. Party like a summer day. Got a real mean undertow. The time will let me go. Lovers got me swept away. Y'all, the tidal wave, tidal wave, tidal wave, but tidal wave. For our first round, let's add my signature up here. That was for the first round. Now that we have round one, let me put round one. Go with my eyes closed. Oh my! Whoa! I'm okay. Okay, so now we're gonna pick our colors. How about, let's see. what are some great songs? Comment down below for my next video. What's that song called again by Taylor Swift? How about we do some Billie Eilish? Hey Alexa, play Bad Guy by Billie Eilish. I'm gonna turn it up really quick. One second. Back. I was just turning up the music. Let's get to this now. So let's start with our pink. I'm going to add. Tough guy, like a really rough guy. Just a guy. I'm a bad type. Also, I'm playing this because the new movie Bad Guy's coming out soon. I hope. I think it's in April. That's when you'll see my cousin Raffy. Each has to have a person. You're a tough guy, like a really rough guy. Just can't get enough guy. Just a little guy. I'm the bad type. One side on her will be straight, the other will be curly. Let's go thick for her belly button. Got it. To make her eyes, I'm gonna use blue. Also, put in the comments if you want me to do a video on how to draw anime eyes. Oh, I messed up on that one. That's okay. Because she's an alien, we need a head. There. And the rest of her outfit will be pink. I just heard a noise. That's okay. More blue. I'm gonna use blue for the outlines. So you're a tough guy, like you're really rough guy. Just can't get enough guy. I'm the bad type. Na, 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 na. Bad type. Put her arms out. Also, put put in the comment section if you request any other videos that I could do, and I'll do them for you guys. I'm a bad type. I'm the bad type. Now we're gonna go super thick for her beret. That's our character. And then let's just fill this whole thing up with other designs that I like. One of my favorites. You just take three colors and then just scatter them to make a cool black hole. Another one is a swirl. You take a circle, circle it around with your marker, and then you take your next color and do a design in that circle. And then go over it again with your other color. And then another one of my favorites is the broken heart circle. You make a heart, then you add that. Not a half of the heart, like a moon or something. And then you can do different designs in each heart to represent that character. I'm making them both green. Okay, this was round two. Let's add my signature. Comment down below what's your signature. And, oh yeah, round two. Thank you all for joining me in the three color challenge. This is how it came out for the final round. I'll see you all next time. Bye, my sweeties.